Ships don't sink because of the water around them. Ships sink because of the water which gets into them. Sometimes in our lives, we feel that we are sinking. We feel really low. We are depressed. We are tired. But we do get low or depressed because of something which is happening around us. Sometimes it might not even related to us. Sometimes it might have happened in the past. But we do fear for something that even won't stop us from having what we like or to do what we want. Therefore, as mentioned above, problems around us are like the flowing water. It is everywhere and everyone has to deal with it. But what we should do is not to take the water inside by knowing or by mistake. So don't let anything happening around you to get into your mind, weigh your mind, and to let you sink. Think for a minute. See you tomorrow.